Hello guys and welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a brand new unboxing of the next in the Bichos or the Bugs collection. It is the green jeweled scarab. But before we get into this guys, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button. And while you're at it guys, make sure to hit that bell as well so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or whenever I start a new live stream. And guys, if you like this collection, if you like this bug, make sure to leave a like down below. And well guys, let's go, let's get into this. So we have the magazine and our new bug friend out of the initial plastic. And now we're going to check out the magazine that came with it. So let's mosey on down here. On the cover we have the name of the collection, which is Bichos or Bugs. And we see that this one is the green jeweled scarab, which we see here. But guys, on the inside we're going to learn everything about leaf insects. So we're going to open this up. Okay, so on this side, it tells you a bit about the jeweled green scarab, a bit of an introduction, description, a little bit about their habitat, as well as other observations. And here it tells you, shows you different spots of them in the slide. Put the slide there. And it also tells you the scientific classification for this species here. And guys, as I said, this is going to be all about leaf insects from here on out. So we're gonna continue. Here we have a little leaf bug hanging out on the other side of a leaf, and it gives some information here, and here it tells you a bit about the scientific classification of this species. And well, okay, so it goes on and continues, gives you a bit more information about this species, and here it shows you a big picture of the leaf insect and shows all the different spots of the body, its eyes, its legs, everything there. Okay guys, so here it shows you the different leaf bugs and where they're from. You have ones from Sri Lanka, another from Malaysia, another from Thailand, many different places. And then over here it shows their main habitats, which are tropical forest, tropical mountain forest, fruit orchards, and coastal forest. So basically, like most of the bugs, they love the forest. Well, let's continue. Here it gives some more information. And look at how nice this drawing is. And these guys will use their coloration, of course, to hide in the leaves. To hope that no predators would come and get them. And here it shows what I was just saying, is that it's really hard to find these guys in the wild, unless they're like this one. He is not in the tree he's supposed to be in. But see, look at this. This one is a bug here, but you wouldn't be able to tell that, right? It would be kind of hard. And so these guys use this as a defense, right? Some animals will run away, others will try to camouflage, and while others will go and attack. These guys are experts at camouflage. So, and down here we see that their main predators are birds that are insectivores, spiders. We recently did an unboxing of a spider, so make sure to check that out in the in cards. And also wasp, which we also did an unboxing of a wasp. So if you're interested in that, check the in cards. And well guys, let's continue on. Okay, so here it talks more about how they have perfect camouflage. Here. See him? You can only see that it's a bug because he has those little mouth feelers and those eyes. But otherwise, it would be really hard. And these two. But well, they're really cool. Let's continue. And here we learn that these insects apparently are really easy to raise in captivity. So they're good companions to people who like to have insects as pets. That would be really cool. And well, like always, we have some puzzles and different things, and then it has also a quiz and a secret code thing, which is pretty cool. And well guys, we are going to turn the page here, and well, that's it for that. So guys, it's now time to check out our new bug friend. Let's do that now. So we've done the magazine, and now it's time to check out our new bug friend, and I'm pretty excited about it because he's super sparkly. But there he is. And what's really cool, I'm not sure if you guys can see it or not, but depending on how the light hits him, he can be either like a greenish sparkle, or he can be like a bluish, purplish, sparkly. And that's just really cool. And also on the upper part here, you can see it looks like he has like diamonds encrusted on the top part. It's really cool. And he definitely earned his name of Jeweled. I mean, just look at that. It's amazing. This is a creature that lives on our planet. It is not an alien. This exists. That is just amazing. But there's the sign there. And I'm gonna show you the back. He's just super cool. You can see all his legs there. I'm going to show you the other side. And now I'm going to show you guys the bag, which is there. And now I'm going to show you the front. There's this little face. And well, guys, I'm gonna put him down on the table. And well, tell me, what do you guys think? Do you like our new bug friend? I think he's pretty cool because he's super, super sparkly. I love all the bugs and things that are like not what you would expect, right? So sparkly and glistening. But well. Tell me what you guys think down in the comments below, and if you guys haven't yet, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button, and while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like this unboxing, if you like this bug, make sure to leave a like down below. And well, guys, I will see you later. Make today an amazing day. Be awesome, guys. Bye.